Hi, here in this given problem, first of all, we draw the standing wave as given in the picture.